Lashley, and Brock Lesnar. Phenomenal Flair! Here are your winners, Lashley and Brock Lesnar. Phenomenal Flair!
Is nothing short of disturbing. Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie. Welcome to
are your winners,
been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
Yeah, but he's staring at someone who's shown a lot of hustle to be in this spot. Whether he's studying tape or spending extra time at the PC, he expected this challenge and is ready for it. Hits him with the counter.
Destructive arm breaker. Face crusher. Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things. We got a cover.
One, two.
No, he kicks out of two. The match that's only just begun. That was a close count. Chance to simply take it all in.
How insulting is that?
There it is. Snap suplex. He's absorbed some damage already. He had to be prepared to take some damage tonight. And he's adamantly in control.
This could be his moment.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career.
Nice escape.
Look at this.
DDT.
Kneeling. He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything. Hurricane Stopper. Wow, springboard attack.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet. This is nothing short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening. So bizarre. So eerie.
And it's
welcome
to get worse.
To Sister.
Seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
As always, Cole, you're more polite than I am, so I'll just say what we're all thinking. This was as one-sided as it gets.
And you are looking at one of the most unshakable superstars on the roster.
Absolutely a picture of resilience. He's been through ups and downs, but has never given up the fight.
Perseverance is what will make him such a threat in this matchup.
Across the way is a man who's...
Oh, no, getting in position. What's he planning to do here?
Oh, my goodness, this hurts. Oh,
give up now. Swallow your...
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
He's returning fire.
He is a sight to behold.
Oh, he grew tired of his smug attitude.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Planted face first.
Oh, hanging on for dear life.
For this, it could still rally.
Drop kicked all the way to the floor. And countouts are illegal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Well scattered reversal there. Setting him up for the flatliner. Four.
Five.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Left by the turnbuckles. Yeah.
We know what's coming next.
What more can be done at this point?
He turns it around. Setting him up for the flatline.
Man, face first. Taking flight.
Splash.
Striking down with the axe handle. submission there with that kick out.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Neckbreaker! Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, he has to pull out some form of offense here.
Down the hill.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks.
Short of disturbing.
Oh, so frightening, so bizarre, so eerie.
It's
welcome
get worse.
To Sister.
Just what?
Here it comes.
Sure.
This is when you have to switch game plans. You can't let yourself get discouraged.
I thought it was over. The WWE Universe thought it was over. But you got to do a little more to finally finish this.
This one could have really gone either way, but the end result just goes to show you what a combination of opportunity and preparation can do for someone.